secrets, lies, revenge and lust. And all in an hour on Friday nights, we're getting you ready for a brand new series of Footballers' Wives with Extra Time, Friday at 11.
Welcome to Quizmania once again. We are live on ITV1, giving you hopefully a bit of a chuckle along the way, and we are going to be giving away well over £10,000 tonight. And in the words of Danny Minogue, that takes some licking. So what about it? 0901 656 6000. Let's bring up the first game, because you can't win any money without a game on the screen, can you? Here we go. It's... Clear your brain, Greggles. That was quick. Creams. There are... Why have I got the giggles thinking about that? Creams. That's what you... Phone in that number there at the bottom of the screen. Give me a cream. I never thought I'd say that on the television. 0901 656 6000. I am Greggles. I'm going to be with you till about 3 a.m. and then until 5 o'clock. Nigel Mitchell. Nigel Mitchell's going to be here for you from 3 a.m. First caller on this game will get two cracks of the cherry. 18 and over. If you want to play along, you're more than welcome. If it's not your phone, here comes all the legal stuff. If it's not your phone, you must get the bill payer's permission. All calls cost 60p from BT landlines, whether you're selected or not. Other networks may vary a few pence either side. Full terms and conditions and free entry on the website. It's itv.com/quizmania. So think of a cream. Think of creams. Creams you eat, creams you rub in, creams that you do creamy things with. First caller. First caller on this game. Two guesses. There are many creams. Only eight are on this board. They've all been pre-selected before we came on the air tonight. They are locked in the computer. Every answer on here carries a cash prize from £250 right up to £1,000. You can see all the prizes between those two marks there as well. And every answer also carries a crack at the jackpot. Got a whole load of new photos on the map of love, which the crew seem to have rechristened. We'll have a look at those in a little while. If you've sent a photo in recently, we'll get those on the telly for you a little bit later on. Also, we've got your emails, of course. If we've got time, we'll have your horoscopes. Look at that there. Tens and tens of photos, and we'll have a look at them later. We've also got details of a new competition. The Ugly Mug competition is over. We announced the winners on that last night. We've got a brand new competition for Valentine's Day coming up, and I'll tell you about that in just a little while. There are the prizes. Two great hampers. Just like that. Look at that. With love from Quizmania, packed with chocolate and stuff. Nom. But right now, hey, all of these prizes, all of these cash prizes need to be won. We're all very excited, aren't we, everybody? All very, very excited. Who's excited? I'll tell you who's excited. First of all, on camera, who wants to go first tonight?
He does.
Yeah, he better have it. You know, there's a pecking order in the crew. And this man, this guy is the leader. He's the leader of the gang. He is. Flash! Wow!
Great. I've got to ask you a question.
Yes, ask me.
I've got to ask you a quick question.
Yeah.
How often do you find yourself stood next to a tower of cream?
This is only the second time in my life. The first time... anyway, moving on camera. Camera one tonight. It's Flash's musical and camera colleague. He is... Sky!
Nice. I'm actually on camera three.
Oh, don't split.
Oh, OK,
heads.
Yeah, I spoil it.
If you turn the camera round so I can't see the number, how do I know which camera it is? Camera three is on. It's just because he wants to disassociate. He wants to disassociate himself from the naff work that's going to be going on camera one. Why is it going to be naff? Because operating camera one tonight, we have David!
I'm a professional camera.
I know you are, mate, but clearly, as ever, you're concentrating more on how your hair looks than your camera work.
No,
let's punch up camera one. Let's see what sort of form he's on tonight. Look at this. Now, you see, if I walk up to the kid... Look, you see what I mean? He's too busy putting... What's that stuff you put in your hair? Buffalo.
Looks a bit...
Yak. Moose. That's the one.
Wadge. It's a bit bleak.
Wadge. You don't put wadge on your hair. Look at this. Deary me. On the brink of taking our first caller on this game, hundreds, thousands of pounds to be won, over £5,000 on this game alone. Maybe we'll double that if we have a jackpot winner. We have a caller. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Nathan from Wolverhampton.
Nathan's here, everybody. Nathan's on the show. Welcome to you, Nathan. Nathan's on the show. I sounded like Jeremy Kyle then. Nathan's on the show. Good luck to you, Nathan. You're going to have two guesses if you need them. You might be right with your first answer. Go for it.
Rippy.
Sorry?
Rippy.
Rippy cream?
Yeah.
Oh, whippy. Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry, mate. I really thought you said rippy cream, and I didn't like to ask. You've got another guess, because whippy cream is not on there.
Squirty cream.
That's the sort that comes in a can, of course. Not there. Bad luck, Nathan. Nathan was a classic example of what we asked you to do. You've got to turn your tellies down, guys. If you're phoning up, you could get on the show. If you are on the show, don't listen to me on your telly. Turn the telly down, mute it, listen to me on your phone, because otherwise we have these big, long silences. We gave Nathan two goes, no good. Couldn't find one of the eight answers. We are taking callers at least every 30 seconds until we get a right answer. Here is the next caller. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Hi, it's Carl.
Hiya, Carl. Where are you from?
Whaley Bridge.
Whaley Bridge, isn't that...
Yeah, I live near you, I do.
Sorry?
I live near you, you're in Macclesfield, aren't you?
Well, this is amazing. I used to be in Macclesfield.
I've heard you say before you used to live in Maxfield.
Oh, you heard me say before? Sorry, yeah. I thought you were a stalker. Hi, Carl. Yeah, I used to live in Mac. Well, I was born in Macclesfield. Yeah, it's quite comical, isn't it, that I should admit it. All right, then. Carl, good luck to you. One of these answers, please.
Irish.
Irish cream. No, not that. Good answer. Because that's a sort of whiskey type stuff with cream and a bit of wine mixed up and it's nice. Yes?
Sky and David keep creaming on each other.
Sky and David apparently have brought some cream into the studio. They are out of shot, having fun with it. You just don't want to see it. You're live on Quizmania. Hello. Hello. All right then. There was definitely somebody there, you heard them and... Fine. Callers at least every 30 seconds. I can't believe we haven't had a right answer yet. We've been trying to put people on the air. They put the phone down. We've been trying to give people answers. People have been... Not there. Creams! Here's another caller. You're live on the Quizmania. Hello.
Hello, it's Lloyd from Weatherford.
Lloyd?
Yes.
Hi, Lloyd. Nice one. Lloyd's cool name, isn't it? Lloyd. It's unusual, but good. Anyone who's got a surname as a Christian name, it always sounds cool. Lloyd, good luck to you. Where do you say you're from?
I'm from Mudderford, Christchurch.
Oh, Christchurch, Dorset.
Yes.
Oh, very nice, very nice. What you got for me, Lloyd?
I got double.
You have a double?
Double
cream, says Lloyd. No. Okay, well, let me explain. If you haven't seen the show before, I'm Greggles. Hi. These answers, they are kind of logged in order of difficulty. The easier ones down the bottom. Of course, there are many easy answers on a game like this. Only some of them can make the board double. It'll surprise some people that it wasn't there. But if double wasn't there, maybe something else was. Think about it. Going up the ladder, they get more obscure. If you want the bigger money, go for an obscure answer. If you're happy with this kind of money here, at least £250, go for something easy. Every answer carries a go at the jackpot. We had a jackpot winner last night. Lovely Christine from Derry won a total of £5,700. I wonder who's next. Hello?
Hello.
A lady. We've got a lady on there. Hello, lady. Who are you?
Sonia.
Sonia. Where are you from, Sonia?
Portsmouth.
Sonia in Portsmouth. Good luck to you. As we say, name that cream.
Custard.
A custard cream, as in the biscuit.
Yes.
It's not there! Getting frustrated now. And I don't like being frustrated. Please don't make me frustrated. 0901 656 6000. My hair looks different tonight. I haven't had a lot of time to get ready tonight. I look a bit dishevelled and shrivelled. Sorry? I look great. Well, compared to you, I do, but by my own normal standards. You're live on Quizmania.
Hello.
Sorry, I went into game show mode then. Hi, live on Quizmania. Who's this, please?
It's Brian.
Brian, where are you from?
Kent.
Just Kent.
Yeah.
Only just Kent. He's on the Kent border. Brian, creams. Give me a cream.
Brill cream.
Give me a cream. Brill cream. It's not there. Let me assure you that the answers that are here, you've heard of them all. You're just missing them. Normally by this time, 5, 6, 7 minutes into the show, we got 2 or 3 right answers. What are you doing to me, quiz maniacs? What are you doing to me? We need a right answer. What can we do to get a right answer? We can take as many calls as possible. And how do we do that? We introduce what we call in the trade a speed round. Are you standing by? We're going to put 5 minutes on a clock. Straight after this, we've got another caller coming in at random. Hello?
Hello there.
Hi, who's this?
It's Tona.
Toma?
Tona.
Tony!
T-O-N-Y, yeah, Tona.
Sorry, I beg your pardon. Tony, hello, mate, where are you?
Lee near Wigan.
Oh, Lee, yeah, I know Lee very well. Yeah. Tony, what you got for me?
Clotted.
Clotted cream. Is it there for Tony in Wigan? Oh, well, Wigan way. Clotted cream! Tony! You've done it. You've won £600.
Yeah!
Yeah!
We'll shout for him.
Yes.
Lovely.
Hey! Yes!
Thanks very much.
That's all right. Oh, hey, sorry, I forgot those were here. These, let me tell you, Tony, you hang fire a moment. Everybody else, look at these. These hampers can be won, I'll tell you how, in a little while. But right now, let's bring up the Quizmania jackpot check. Tony, you're going to have a go at this right now. £600 you've won is safe. Want to give you an additional £5,000 if you can tell me what the mystery pence value is that's in this envelope and that's locked in the computer. You will be our 12th jackpot winner. Go for it, buddy. What do you think?
50.
Smack in the middle. Number 50. Is that the answer for Tony in Lee? It's not. It's not the answer we're looking for, so the envelope goes back down. £600 you've won, buddy. Stay on the line. We'll take your details. Everybody else, better than hurting them. Oh, this really is the worst job to have when your mouth lets you down. Everybody else, fun-human-hen-human. You know what I mean. I don't have to say anything, really. I'm not going to say anything now, apart from speed round! Promise you a speed round! And even though we just had a right answer, that is exactly what we're going to do. We are going to take a caller every 10 or 15 seconds at the most. And here's the first caller after 5 seconds. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
Frankie.
Frankie, where are you from?
This one.
Nice
Going
one. Ah-ha-ha, what you got for me, buddy?
Walls.
Walls cream.
Yep.
Not there. Oh, I see, the ice cream wall. Yes, yes. Other brands are, of course, available. But that's what Frankie thought of when he saw greens. What do you think of? Because that's what counts. 0901 656 6000. Hello, who dad dare?
Hi, this is Stuart.
Hello, buddy. What you got for me?
Finger.
Finger cream.
Finger.
Oh, sorry. Stop. Is he still there?
Yes, sir.
Can you repeat what? Can you repeat what you said for me?
Yes, finger.
I beg your pardon. I thought you said finger. I thought what? Finger cream. Single cream.
That's correct.
All right. Is it there? Thank goodness for that. Whoa. Sometimes it's a little bit more. And you know, we watch tapes of the show back, and I sometimes see me going, what do you say? And I can hear perfectly clearly when I'm watching it back. When I'm here right now, wax in my earpiece, can't hear a thing. Good on you, Frankie. You've won £250. Now you're shot at 5,000 in the jackpot. What do you think? The mystery pen's value, uncover it, you will get that £5,000 on top of the £250 you've already won. What do you think?
95.
Good luck to you, Frankie. Is it 95? It's not. £250, though, it is coming your way before you know it. Well, in about a week's time, everybody, I've done it again. What the heck is so difficult about saying everybody else back in play? What is so difficult about that? 3 minutes still left on this speed round clock. Let's start the clock and let's get some more winners. 0901 656 6000. Still six answers to find. I'm not on form. I'm frightened. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
This is Danny.
Danny, hello, Danny. What you got for me as far as creams are concerned?
Cream cake.
Wait, any creams at all? You're going for cream cakes?
Cream cake.
Okay then, cream cake for Danny?
Yeah.
Not there, buddy. Sorry. We are looking for specific types of cream. That's what we're looking for. Who thought of this? Who's got an idea for a game? Creams. Just seems a bit random. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Yes. Hello.
Here's someone who didn't expect to be on. Hello, who's there?
Hi, it's Deb.
Hi, Deb, where are you from?
Solihull.
Solihull. Can I ask which room of the house you're in?
Oh, sorry, in the bedroom.
Yeah, I thought so, because Deb backwards is bed, you see. I don't know why I thought of that immediately, but I did, and I'm glad. Deb, what you got?
Okay, I've got whipped.
You're in the bedroom and you've got whipped?
Yeah.
And cream?
Yes.
It's not there. Even the director's getting excited. Oh, dear. Every other answer's going to be a letdown now. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Jason.
Jason, do you hear about Debs in Walsall getting whipped in the bedroom?
No.
Oh, well. Jason, what you got for me?
Moisturising cream.
Moisturising cream? Not there. Sorry, mate. Lots of men use moisturising creams. Lots of creams on their faces nowadays, don't they? Used to be a market that didn't exist because men who did that were sissies. Not anymore. We're all just looking after ourselves. Hello, who's there?
It's Debbie.
Debbie? Hello, Debbie. Where are you from?
I'm from St. Helens.
In Lancashire?
It is, yeah.
Or is it Merseyside this week? Merseyside. They keep changing it around, don't they? Hello, Debbie. What you got for me?
Spot cream.
Spot cream! That's what we're asking you to do. Not there. Oh, Debbie, sorry. Have another go, love. If you're confident you've got another answer that you think might be there, have another go. Everybody back in play. All this money to be won and shots at the jackpot too. Hello?
Hello there.
Hi. Hello there. Who's this?
This is Rolfie.
Rolfie! Where you from, buddy?
I'm from Stoke-on-Trent.
Good man. What you got? Well, you sound like you're in a lavatory or something. It's all echoey.
No, kitchen.
Oh, in the kitchen?
Yeah.
Fab.
Yeah.
I'll have a butty. What you got for me, mate?
Sun cream.
Sun cream. Not there. Sorry, bud. Not there. We are looking, by the way, for exact answers. We've got to have exactly what's on board, OK? So that is something to bear in mind. We're going to get through some of your emails in just a little while. Well, we need a bit of time to do that, but we don't have time at the moment because now we're taking a caller every 30 seconds. OK, we do take them quicker than that when we're in the middle of a speed round, but every 30 seconds, you can't grumble at that. Hello, who's there? Turn your telly down, we might have a chance. Hello? Not listening to me on the phone, we might have to let you go. 3, 2, 1, hello? Yeah, you're on, hello?
Me?
Yes, you, hello?
Hello?
Hello, who are you?
Hi, I can't hear him.
You can, love. Trust me. I'll get on your phone.
Ice cream.
That's exactly what I feel like doing now. Ice cream. Ice cream. Not there. Guys, if you're phoning up to take part, you might get on. Turn your telly down. Have the mute button ready. So if you do hear me on your phone, bam, hit the mute button. It'll all be better. It'll all be better. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hello.
Hello, who dat dare?
It's Lynn.
Lynn, hello. Where are you from?
Monmouthshire. Uh-huh.
Wales?
Mm-hmm.
Fabulous. What you got for me?
Custard.
Custard creams.
Uh-huh.
Is it there? No! Drat. Not there. Sorry. Hey, I'll tell you what. Just show you this very quickly. You might have seen a picture of Debbie King, that was done as an award ceremony that we went to a couple of weeks ago. We went to a big award ceremony the other. You do that sort of thing when you're in showbiz and television. Anyway, Debbie brought hers in a week or so ago, and I thought it was about time I brought mine in. I don't think this is anything like me, but I thought I'd share that with you. Is that anything like me? I think, you know, I look quite jowly. My nose looks quite big. Big gap in the teeth. Odd ears. I don't think that's anything like me.
Pretty close.
You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Who's this?
It's Margaret from Falkirk.
Margaret from Falkirk. Welcome to Quizmania. Good luck to you. 6 answers to find. What you got?
Anti-aging cream.
Anti-aging cream. Not there! No anti-aging cream! What's all this? What? Thank you. For some reason, young David has brought some cream into the studio. Is this the sort of thing you normally bring in?
Regularly, yeah.
Right. Well, thanks for that. Mmm. Cream. You're live on Quizmania. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
Carla.
Carla, hello to you. Where are you from?
County Antrim in Northern Ireland.
County Antrim in Northern Ireland. Last week we had a jackpot. Last night we had a jackpot winner from Northern Ireland. Are you going to keep this winning streak going?
Well, I hope so.
So do I. Carla, a cream.
Salad cream.
Salad cream. Is it there? For Carla, salad cream. It's
there!
Wow, my word! Sorry, I didn't actually see what you won there. What did she win?
£500.
Oh, you tell me, love. Yeah, you pay your attention. Yeah, 500! 500!
I'm a student, that whole way. Thank you!
Oh, that's fantastic!
Thank you!
Oh, you're welcome. It'll be gone in a minute, within a week.
Oh, you bet.
Just a few bars and that'll do it.
Oh, then awesome.
Carla, well done to you. Let's bring up the jackpot check. Joking apart, I know how, you know, it can be tough for students. Is it proving a bit of a tough time for you?
No, not at all. I wouldn't say that.
Oh, I'm not bothered if you win this or not. I'm joking.
I hope so.
£5,000, mystery pence value. Pick me a 2-digit or maybe a single-digit lucky number. What do you think?
28
for Carla. Is it there? Ah! It's not 28, but Carla, the 500 you've won is absolutely safe. You'll have it in about a week's time. Congratulations to you. Everybody else, back in play. I said it, I managed, I did it. Yes. Rightio. Well done to Carla. I wonder who's going to be your winner. I'll do that button up. That looks awful. I wonder who's going to be winning next. Well, the next caller will get two guesses, so you've got a great chance of taking a cash prize if you selected at random to be the next through. 0901 656 6000. By the way, I realised, and this was reflected in the size of my inbox today, that I didn't give out my email address last night. Didn't give it out at all. So if you want to get in touch with me, Greggles at quizmania.tv. Greggles, G-R-E-G-G-L-E-S. Greggles at quizmania.tv. Would love to hear from you for any reason at all. There's a very good reason you should be emailing me from now until, I believe, Monday, because we've got a Valentine's competition coming up. Now, keep on phoning in for this, of course, because the jackpot's still in play. All this money is still to be won. But let me read this to you. Script. Valentine's Day competition. Next Tuesday is Valentine's Day. It blooming well is, you know. And we will be giving away two luxury gift hampers. These are crammed full of wonderful things. There are chocolates, there's champagne, there's teddies, there's everything lovable in there. And David's hands. All you need to, back to the script, all you need to do is email us funny photos of your partner in an embarrassing situation. The photos, they don't want to be seen. So if you've got a photo of your other half doing something embarrassing, that's wrong. We'll have to kill that. It's not Greg, it's Greggles. That'll go nowhere if you email that address. We'll sort that out. Anyway, photos of your partner in an embarrassing situation. Bear in mind, if they are to be entered into a competition, they need to be shown on television. You know what I'm saying. The winners will get the ultimate Valentine's gift hamper. So we're looking forward to you sending your entries in. Send us an email, stick competition in the subject line, and the address, the email address is Greggles at quizmania.tv. You can also send them in via snail mail. The address to write to is P.O. Box 5008, London, W1A1WG. We'll put all the addresses back on the screen for you in a little while, but Greggles at quizmania.tv, you can remember that. You know what to do. We will announce the winners next Tuesday night. All right? The two winners we'll announce next Tuesday night. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Emma from Dumfries.
Emma, hello to you. You're right?
Hi, I'm fine.
When was the last time you were on live television?
I've never been on.
It's frightening, isn't it?
Aye.
Particularly when you're talking to me.
Aye.
You know the sort of things I can ask people? Personal.
Yes, I know.
Personal, delving things.
Aye.
I'm not going to do that. Flashes. What would you like to know about, Emma?
Whipped.
No. Well, I think you've answered the question. Emma, for the cream, you're saying whipped?
Yes.
Is it there? It's not, but you do have a second go. Who's in the background, Emma? Emma?
Hello?
I heard someone in the background. Who was that?
Oh, that's my wee baby.
Your wee baby. How old's your wee baby?
She's only 12 weeks.
Oh, no!
So she is.
What's her name?
Annie.
Oh, that's a beautiful name. Is she a beautiful baby?
Yeah, she's gorgeous.
Of course you're going to say that. Is she a beautiful baby? Nah. Well, all the best and all the love in the world. Second guess, please.
Great. Hand cream.
Hand cream.
Yes.
Good luck. Is it there? Oh, no. Emma, I'm sorry. Lots of love to you and Annie and the whole family. Okay. Five answers to find. We're taking a caller every 30 seconds once again. Hello, who dat dare?
It's Kelly.
Kelly, hello to you. That was the stool making that noise, not me. Kelly, where are you from?
Middlesbrough.
Kelly in Middlesbrough. Oh, you had a big win tonight, didn't you? Middlesbrough? Sure they did.
I don't know.
Oh, you're not a football fan then?
No.
Oh, well, what you got for me, Kelly?
Double.
Double cream. Is it there? I'm afraid we did actually find that out earlier. It's not there. 0901 656 6000. Kelly, thanks for your call. Everybody else, back in play. Come on now, everybody. Chop, chop. I know it's late, but let's get our brains in gear. There are thousands of pounds to be won. The jackpot's in play. Flash is in the house. Woo! David's here.
Yeah.
And Sky.
Hi.
You're live on Quizmania. Who's there?
Ivy.
Oh, I beg your pardon. Ivy. Hello, Ivy.
Yes.
How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Good lass. Where are you from?
Bedworth in Warwickshire.
Oh, Bedworth. Yes, OK. Yes. Do you get good worth out of your bed?
Clotted cream.
What was that, Lovie?
Oh, no. What is it?
What's your answer?
Sour cream.
Sour cream.
Sour cream.
Sour. Why do they put sell-by date on sour cream? Why? Sour cream. Is it there? Ivy.
Yeah.
You're going to be so glad you stayed up. Look at this. You've just won £300.
£300.
That's a reaction we like. Yeah. Oh, there's a party going on in Bedworth. Who's there with you?
My sister-in-law.
Oh, what's her name?
Ina.
Sorry?
Ina.
Angina?
No, I-N-A.
I-N-O, Ina.
Yeah.
As in,
Ina.
Yeah, I will. Ina, yes. Why not indeed? Couldn't find the envelope then. You've got your £300. We heard the reaction you gave for that. I'm dreading this. If you win this jackpot, good luck. You and Dinah, put your heads together. Come up with a two-digit figure for me that will match that question mark doobree there. Go for it.
06.
06. That's the number I would pick, because 06 is my birthday. Not long now, 6th of March. Is it there? No! It's not the answer we're looking for. The envelope goes back down. But, Ivy, we're thrilled to bits for you. You've got £300. Stay on the line. We'll sort you out with the money, which will arrive in about a week. Four answers to find. Creams! I knew that this game would cause trouble. And it is. All sorts of innuendos, not even double entendres, they are single entendres. Creams, that's what we're looking for. We've got so far single, sour, salad and clotted. They are the four that have been found so far. We're looking for another four on the three top answers worth 700, 800 and £1,000. They are still to be found. The jackpot is still... Oh, no! The jackpot is still to be won as well.
Yeah.
You shall not pass. Run, you fool.
Oh, my God.
Fill in them there blanks.
I'll make a party out of anything.
I'll do the cat next.
Oh, 0901 656 6000. Sometimes I just lose control, along with the will to live. The jackpot game. The jackpot game. We started this run of the jackpot last night after Christine from Derry scooped £5,000. Let's have a look at the numbers that have been guessed so far. Discount all of these. If you get through to the jackpot game, no, when you get through to the jackpot game, don't say any of these because they're all wrong. 00, 03, 06, 17. Hope you're writing these down. 19, 22, 28, 34, 43, 44, 49. There are more, and here they come. 50, 53, 73, 77, 83, 91, 95, and 99. They have all been said once. Don't say them again, or I will send Flesh round with some cream. Gotta say a big hello, an apology to Emma Cunningham. Emma Cunningham emailed me it was over the weekend, and she said, we're having a Greggle sleepover. And I wasn't on over the weekend, so they rescheduled it for last night and said, could you give us a big shout out? We were so tied up last night with doing this, that and the other, that I didn't have time. Didn't have time, so I've had a further email in, which I can't find. I'll have to do the original one. Greggles, we've now arranged the Greggles sleepover for this Tuesday. That was last night. Therefore, as you've caused us great inconvenience by not being here at the weekend, I think it's only fair that you and Flesh sing us a Wedge-inspired song. Please dedicate it to Emma, Pam and Buster. Oh, she says, my mum thinks you are funny, but she says there's no way you're 36. I've heard it all before. There's no way you're 36, but she does say you're a legend like Bruce Forsyth, except funny. loving your work, Emma in Birmingham. Well, hello to all of you in Birmingham who were involved in the sleepover last night. Flesh, we need to do a Wedge-inspired song. You've got a few minutes to think about this, bud. Marvellous. We'll do that for everybody. In fact, we've got a photo of Emma. We'll have a look at the photo board, the map of love, in just a little while, because it's all been refreshed. But right now, let's have a close-up of a bulb. There we go. So that I can stand up here all of a sudden. It is a speed round. 5 minutes on the clock. Hopefully, we're going to find at least one, maybe two, three, maybe four, all four answers that remain. Start the clock, please. Oh, such power. Such power. 0901 656 6000. Come on, let's get some action on the phones. Let's get some more winners. You're live on Quizmania. Who dat dare? Hello? Hiya, who's this?
Louise.
Hiya, Louise. What you got for me?
Face cream.
Face cream? Cream you put on your face. Not there. Not there. There's a lot of giggling going on in the gallery. I don't know why. What's the date today? The 9th.
Thank you.
You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Marguerite.
Marguerite, where are you from?
Marguerite from Merseyside. Sick Hello. In bed.
Sorry?
Stuck in bed with bad ears.
Stuck in bed with bad ears?
Yeah.
Stop the clock, please. We need to talk. Why have you got bad ears, Marguerite?
Got a burst eardrum.
And why have you got a burst eardrum?
Don't know. Just trying to sort it out, but giving me loads of jiff, and you've cheered me up. And you'll cheer me up even better if I win the jackpot and pay my credit card off.
Marguerite, I don't want to be rude here, but I think I know why you got a burst eardrum. It could be something to do with you. Don't stop. I'm joking. She's laughing. I'm joking.
You cheered me up anyhow, Greg.
Have I? Oh, thanks.
So go on then. Do your worst.
Don't say that to me when you're lying in bed. Marguerite.
Yeah?
Your answer, please.
Hand cream.
Marguerite?
Yeah?
You've got to be paying attention, lovey. We've had it already. Maybe you didn't hear because of your knackered ears. It's not there. No hand cream. Did I just say knackered? Didn't mean that. Just said it again. Oh, look at the time. All the kids were in bed. Knackered! 0901 656 6000. Here's another caller. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Jeff.
Jeff, where are you?
I'm in Stoke-on-Trent.
We have a lot of callers from Stoke. Had a few last night as well. Welcome to you, Jeff. Your answer, please.
Hemorrhoid cream.
It's not there. It's not there. Don't say that anymore. There's no good me saying that. I suppose we're going to get that piles of times, aren't we? I mean, You saw that coming a mile off, didn't you? Hemorrhoid cream. Hello, you're live on Quizmania. Oh, that's pretty. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, who's this?
It's Georgina.
Georgina, you sound posh. Where are you from?
I'm Lancaster.
You sound posh. Georgina, your answer, please.
Squirty.
Squirty cream. Oh, yeah. Behave. Squirty cream. Georgina, we have no squirty cream for you. I'm sorry. Not on the board. It's just not on the board. We're looking for more specific types. I mean, that's... Yeah, I suppose squirty cream has come into its own, I suppose, but specific types. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
David.
David, welcome to the show. Where are you from?
Chester.
David in Chester, welcome to you. Good luck. What's your answer?
Custard.
Custard cream. It's now the third time that that's been said. I don't want to hear it anymore, I'm sorry. If you've been watching since the start of this game, try, please, to remember all the answers that have been discounted. Don't bring into play any of the answers that are on the board. The answer that you have as a result could be on there. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's there?
It's Mandy.
Mandy, where are you from?
Southampton.
Welcome to you, Mandy. Lovely to talk to you. Your answer, please.
Buttercream.
Buttercream. Not there, Mandy, sorry. One of the most calorific creams. It's just butter and sugar in a sort of cakey filling type thing. Ugh. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hello.
Hello, who dat dare?
Hiya, I'm Sarah.
What's your name, sorry?
Sarah.
Sarah, where are you from?
I'm from Devon.
Sarah in Devon, you sounded very surprised to be on.
Oh, completely.
Oh, well, surprise! Sarah, your answer, please.
My answer would be antiseptic.
Antiseptic cream. Sarah, unlucky, that's not been said before, so it could have been there. That's exactly the way to play the game. Sadly, though, fell at the last hurdle. It wasn't on the board. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Oh, hello.
Hello, who's this?
This is Sharon.
Hello, Sharon, where are you?
I'm in Salisbury.
Salisbury? Oh, nice, that's quite posh, isn't it?
It's not bad.
Well, compared to Macclesfield, but we've had that discussion. All right, then, what you got for me?
Ice cream.
Not there. Sorry. Not there. 0901 656 6000. 32 seconds left in this speed round. Can get two, maybe three calls in that time. Here's the first. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
This is Gary in Ipswich.
Gary, welcome to you. Your answer, please.
Double cream.
Double cream. We've got a single. Yeah, I suppose it had to be one or the other, and it was one or the other. Single cream made the board, nothing else. 0901 656 6000, time running out in this speed round. Here's the next caller. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Emma.
Emma, hello, where are you from?
Dorset. Yep.
Nice one. Emma, I don't suppose, with an answer like hemorrhoid cream earlier on, I don't suppose, Emma, that your surname is Royds?
No.
No? Okay. Your answer, please.
Sun
cream. It's not there, Emma. We are in need of exact answers. That I have to make absolutely clear. Exact answers only, please. All right, then. Everything all right on camera three there? Two people operating camera three. I don't know why. Flash manages on his own. You manage on your own, don't you, Flash?
I can operate three cameras.
Flash
on my
can
own
operate
when I'm asleep.
Well, there you go.
You know that, Greg.
That's a skill of the man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Are you
cheaper? You're on a cheapo mobile, aren't you? Hello, can
I
you
am.
Stand on a chair for me or something?
Can't you hear me?
I can hear you now. What's your name?
Yes.
What's your name?
Cheryl.
Beryl.
Beryl.
Gotcha, Beryl. Where are you from?
Uxeter.
Oh, right, where the race course is.
It is, yes.
Fantastic. All right, then. Let's see if you can give me one of the four remaining answers on this game. Go for it before you run out of credit.
Irish
cream.
Yes.
It's not there. It's not there. Call us every 30 seconds. Beryl, thanks for your call. Beryl the peril. Ha-ha, but you get it all the time. Call her every 30 seconds. It's creams, all different sorts of creams. Edible creams, medical creams, other creams. Any of them could be on here. Four to find. 0901 656 6000. You must be over 18 to take part. Once again, a reminder, if it's not your phone that you're reaching for, you must get the bill payer's permission. All calls to Quizmania cost 60 pence, whether you're selected or not. 60 pence, that is, from a BT landline. Other networks may vary. All terms and conditions and free entry on the website. It's itv.com/Quizmania. Creams! Here's the next caller. Who dat dare?
How you doing, mate? It's Mick.
I'm very well. How are you, Mick?
Very well indeed.
Fantastic.
I believe it's moisturising creams.
Do we really now? Well, good luck. Let's find out. Moisturising cream. Not there. Mick, you sounded so confident. Sadly, that confidence was misplaced. Taking a caller every 30 seconds. If you sent a photo in recently, we're going to be taking a look at the map of love in just a few moments' time, so stand by. Hello, who dat dare?
Hi, this is Amanda.
Amanda, welcome to you. Where are you from?
From Durham.
Durham, welcome. Your answer, please.
Whipped cream.
Whipped cream. It's not there. Sorry, Amanda. Tell you what, you can tell a lot about the person who calls by the cream that they select as their answer. Amanda said whipped cream. Hello, you're live on Quizmania. Call waiting or something. Hello?
Hello.
Hello? Neither that's call waiting or you keep swearing.
Hello.
What's your name?
Jackie.
Jackie. I need an answer from you, lovey.
Toffee.
Was that coffee or toffee?
Toffee.
Toffee. Is it there? It's not there. What are you doing? I suppose it's a kind of a Christmassy scene,
it's
isn't
art,
it?
Greg.
It's art!
I call it a
yes,
mess.
Yes, Sky is an artist and we all know what sort. You're live on Quizmania. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
This is Verna.
Verna!
From Durham.
Verna. Oh, another caller from Durham. We just had a caller from Durham. Hello, Verna.
I'm
good. Are you?
Pardon?
I'm very good. How are you?
I'm all right, thanks, sir.
Are you? Good. Verna, four answers to find. What do you think?
I think it might be ice cream.
Ice cream?
Uh-huh.
Verna. It's not there. It's not there. We've had that answer a few times now. We've got to avoid these duplicate answers. We need answers that we haven't heard so far on this game. We want to complete this board. We want to give this money away. We want another jackpot winner as well. That's why we recapped a little earlier all the numbers that have gone so far. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Andy from Manchester.
Andy, welcome to you. Be positive, be lucky, go for it.
Brill cream.
Could you repeat that, please?
Brill cream.
Brill cream! Is it there? It's not there. No Brill cream. Come with me. Come with me, I said. Now then, a little bit earlier on tonight, I came in of my own free will and I stuck all these on here, all beautifully. Just be told in my ear right now that they're coming down after tonight's show because we need to make way for new pictures. And I'll tell you what pictures in just a moment. But in the meantime, have a look at all these. Skeg your eyes over all of these now. Skeg your eyes? Does that make sense? But have a look. There we go, there's some Flash fans. But there's loads of photos. Keep looking at those and have a listen to what I want to say. Don't look at me now. Don't look at me. Let's look at these beautiful people. There is a competition going on. All of these pictures are going to be replaced tomorrow, so enjoy these while you can. We want you, as part of our Valentine's competition, to win a beautiful luxury hamper. Don't look at me. What we want is for you to send in an embarrassing photo of your loved one. Now, when I say that, I mean one that can be put on the television. Let me render that absolutely clear. But what I need is photos of your loved one in an embarrassing situation. Send it in. We'll stick it on the map. Tell you more in a moment. We've got a caller coming in. Hello?
Hi there.
Hi, who's this?
This is Eunice here from County Antrim.
Hello, lovey pie. Well, the other night we had a big winner from your neck of the woods. Let's see if you can emulate her success. Go for it.
Will it be mint cream?
Mint cream? It's not been said so far. Is it there? Not there. Sorry. We'll take another call in just a moment. Keep phoning in. Whilst you do that, let me explain once again. Embarrassing photos of your loved ones. We'll put them on the map. The best two, hopefully it's a photo that they won't know that you've sent in, which makes it even better. The best two will win one of these. Take a look. A luxury hamper. There is a his and a hers. There's all sorts of stuff in there. There's champagne, there's toffee body drizzle. I think you know what that is without me going into any details. There's a book about the art of seduction around the world. There's all sorts of stuff in there, worth a pretty penny. And there's the address to write to. I'll give you the email address in a little while. We have a caller. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, who's this?
Dawn from Bristol.
Hello, Dawn in Bristol. Welcome to you. Dawn, you're about 6 hours early. Sorry. She liked it. I like you. You laugh at my jokes. Dawn.
Always.
Sorry?
Always.
Always? You're going to be locked up. Your answer, please, Dawn. You sat on the toilet,
cheese.
Love. Sorry?
Cheese.
Cheese cream. Oh, as in cream cheese. Sorry, it's not there. It's not there, and I'm sorry I laughed. I wasn't laughing at your answer. I was laughing at what I was thinking of, which was wrong. Forget it. Move on. So there we are. Let's have a look at more of these people. More of these people that made the time and the effort to send all these pictures in. All sorts of characters, shall we say? Here we are. Let's have a look. Some more. If we don't manage to get a close-up of you, sorry, but we've stuck them all, or I should say, I've stuck them all on. And hopefully you can spot yourself if you have sent a picture in recently. They're all coming down tomorrow to make way for the Valentine's competition. And if you've just tuned in the last few seconds, you didn't hear about the Valentine's competition, we will keep you posted over the next few days. The closing date for entries on the Valentine's competition is Monday. I will be announcing the two winners on Tuesday night, Tuesday night, Wednesday morning, the day itself. All right, so get those entries in. We've given you the postal address. If you want to email your photos in, then send them, please, to Greggles, Greggles, at quizmania.tv. Entries in by Monday. We'll announce the winners on Tuesday. Oh, look at your baby there. Look at her there with her tongue out. Oh, look at his daft hair. All right. Oh, daft hair. Daft hair. Wouldn't suit me. I just have boring hair. He got daft hair, but daft hair's in. That's why I've got boring hair. Two guesses for the next caller. Whoever is selected at random next, it's gonna be you on the air with two guesses. Choose your cream. If you've got two answers, call me now. That looks dreadful. Sky! Oh, he's going to create something else now. He's back to work on this. What's he doing now?
The girls would love it.
Trust me, they don't.
Hey, whoa, whoa! Not the hair, not the hair. Oh.
This is going to get out of control.
I want to get her.
Let's do salad cream next.
Welcome to Tiz Was. Two guesses for the next caller. You or I. Creams. You're live on Quizmania. Who dat dare?
It's Dawn from London.
Dawn, another Dawn. This one in which part of London, Dawn?
Fulham.
Fulham, lovely. Dawn, two answers. You're going to get, you might only need to give me one answer. Give me one of the answers, one of the four that remain. You'll be a big winner, at least £400. Go for it, Dawn.
Hand cream.
Hand cream. Already been said, Dawn, so we need a second guess from you.
Coffee cream.
Toffee cream. With that toffee cream, it's coffee cream there. That's not there. Oh! Thing is, coffee creams, I mean, you've seen some adverts, haven't you, that pertain to this. Coffee creams are the ones that people always leave. You like them, do you?
Yeah.
Well, maybe we could do that. Maybe if you don't like coffee creams, and a lot of people don't, in a box of chocolates, and there's going to be lots given over the next few days, send your coffee creams in. We've given you the address. Flash, you're going to get 6 million coffee creams.
I will eat them all. I will eat them all live on television.
He will.
In 30 seconds.
5 minute clock on the screen. Let's do it. It's a speed round. Close up of Bulb. Yes! We like it when there's a close-up of Bulb. It does indeed mean there's a speed round. Gives me time to waddle over here. 5 minute clock. Let's hit the button. There we go. I'll tell you what a speed round means. It means we're taking a call every 5 or 10 seconds, and here's the first one. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, who's this?
Dean from Cambridge.
The Dean of Cambridge is with us, everybody. The Dean of Cambridge. Your answer, please.
Dairy cream.
Just dairy cream, generally. Is it there? It's not there. We are making a bit of a meal of this game. We are looking for answers that, believe me, you've heard of all of these creams that are on this board. You've heard of them all. You're just not hitting the button at the moment. You're live on Quizmania. Hello? Hello? Anybody there? I guess not. Nobody there. Someone was on that line, but for some reason they've done the phone down. Probably passed up on thousands of pounds. Thousands of pounds. We have a caller. Hello? No! This is not good. Maybe camera three is unlucky. I'll talk to camera two. Let's try. Third time lucky. Hello?
Hello?
Ah, someone there. Good. Hello, who's there?
Jamie.
Jamie, where are you from?
Watford.
Where's... Oh, Watford. Watford. OK, good luck to you, Jamie. What you got?
Spot cream.
Spot cream! It's not there, Jamie, I'm sorry. 3:13 on the clock. 0901 656 6000. It is a speed round. If you just tuned in, we're looking for different kinds of cream. You can see the sort of answers that are on the board so far. Don't go too far away from those. Those are exactly the kind of ballpark answers that we're looking for. The four that remain, they are perfectly achievable. You just got to give me them for hundreds, maybe a thousand plus pounds. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
Julia.
Hello, Julia. Where are you from?
Ramsgate.
Landscape?
Ramsgate.
Oh, I beg your pardon. Ramsgate. Hello, Ramsgate. Julia. Creams. Give me one of them, please.
Shaving.
Shaving cream. It's not been said so far. Is it on the board? But Julia, near the Ramsgate. Julia?
Hello.
You've just won £700!
Wow!
Wow!
Oh, wow!
Yes!
Oh, brilliant!
I love it. I love a reaction like that. When it's a slow burner, it's wow. And then you think, oh, I really have. And then, yeah! Yeah.
Wow.
Fantastic! And I can't believe that, having played this game now for a good while, you're the first and only person to this point to have said shaving cream.
Oh,
how
a bit
obvious
luck.
Is that? And it's worth 700 quid. You've got that. It's banked. It's safe.
Fantastic.
Here now. It isn't it? It is. It's a good old show, isn't it? I hope it never ends. And so does my agent. £5,000 and blank pence. You tell me the blank pence. We're going to be adding another £5,000 to your not inconsiderable existing booty. And by booty, I mean cash, not your bottom. So what do you think, Julia? Your answer, please.
7,500.
7 and 5, 75. Is it there? It's not the answer we're looking for, Julia. So the envelope goes back down, but you will be getting an envelope with a cheque for £700 inside it in the next 7 days. Congratulations to you. Three answers to find. Colin, where are you from?
Yorkshire.
Oh, Yorkshire, that's general enough. That's all we need to know. Colin, your answer, please.
Barrier cream.
Barrier cream? That's like, now that's like sunblock, but different, isn't it? So that's why we couldn't accept sun cream. Is barrier cream there? It is there. Where in Yorkshire are you, Colin?
North Yorkshire, in Richmond.
In Richmond. You've just become a rich man. Hey!
I'm a rich man, thank you very much.
£800!
Tremendous, get in.
I heard the get in bit. What did he say prior to that?
Tremendous.
Arthur, sorry, I thought he said bend it, get in. Bend it and get in.
I didn't swear.
Well, no, no, you didn't swear, but what I thought you said was kind of suggestive. You can swear all you like when you put the phone down, mate, but right now we've got the jackpot check to bring into play. You've got your 800, that's very impressive, but 5,000 would be even more impressive than... go for it, then. Mystery pence value, what do you think?
81.
81. Is it there for Colin in Richmond, North Yorkshire? Not Richmond in Surrey.
No, not Richmond in Surrey.
No. It's not there. It's not there. But, mate, £800 you've got. Stay on the line. We will take your details and get your money to you. Two answers to find worth £400 and £1,000. Wonder who's going to be next. To play along with us on Quizmania, you must be over 18. If it's not your phone, you must get the bill payer's permission. It's 60 pence a call, whether you're selected or not. 60 pence from a BT landline. Other networks may vary. If you want to play along on the web, there's free entry there. And full terms and conditions, itv.com/Quizmania. £400 and £1,000, the values of the answers remaining. 3 minutes remaining in the speed round. Take advantage, taking a caller every 10 to 15 seconds. So let's do it. Here is the next caller. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Mike from Bristol.
Mike from Bristol. We wish you all the luck of the world, as we say. As we say, name that cream. Mike?
Chocolate.
Chocolate cream. Nobody said that so far. In this instance, it's not on the board either. 0901 656 6000. What do you think? Now, obviously, this one is going to be quite easy. The one at the top worth 1,000, that's going to be quite obscure. So you choose how you want to play this. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who's on the line to Quizmania? Maria. Welcome to you. Your answer, please.
Cream crackers.
Nobody said it. It's an original answer. Cream crackers. Not there. Bless you, David. David, they're producing some nasal cream. No. You're live on Quizmania. Hello?
Hello.
Hi. Who's this?
It's Hayley from Liverpool.
Hello, Hayley. I need an answer, please.
Tanning cream?
Tanning cream! For when the sunshine just isn't enough. Not there. Not there, Hayley. Bad luck. 90 seconds left in this speed round. 0901 656 6000. More of your emails still to come. I know we didn't look at all the photos earlier on the map of love, so we'll have another look at those in a little while as well. You're live on Quizmania. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Who's this?
It's George.
Sean.
George.
George! Sorry, George. Hello, George. Are you George of the Jungle, or where are you from?
Hampshire.
George in Hampshire. Oh, there's a forest there, almost George of the Jungle. Your answer, please.
Hand cream.
Hand cream! George, it's not there, mate. I'm sorry. Hand cream, I have to say, it's topped the league of wrong answers. It's the answer that's been said that many times, and we have to keep saying it's wrong. But people are tuning in all the time. They don't necessarily hear all the wrong answers. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hello, this is Dot. Hello.
Hello, Dot. Did you dash to the phone, Dot?
Face cream.
Face cream! Any money going to Southampton? Not on this occasion. Dot, I'm sorry, but thanks for your call. 15 seconds, we can certainly get a call in and this time. So here we go. Yeah. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's David.
David, where are you from?
Yeah, I'm from a bushy near Watford.
Oh, right, OK. David, from a bushy Watford, your answer, please.
Nivea cream.
Nivea cream. Other brands of cream of that type are available. Nivea cream's not there. I can assure you, everybody, we're not looking for brand names. We're looking for actual types of cream. So, the speed round ends. Yes, we did have some success during that time. 0901 656 6000. We need to end this game. We've got more games lined up and ready to go. Nigel Mitchell is going to be your host from 3 o'clock. Oh. Do you see what I see? I think you do. £500 bonus for the next 10 minutes. So, minimum prize all of a sudden goes to £900. Top prize of £1,500. So, what about it? Is it worth a go? I think it is. You just tuned in and you're wondering what all that is. I'll let you make your own mind up. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
Stevie.
Stevie, where are you from?
Belfast.
Stevie, good luck. Northern Ireland's been very, very lucky on Quizmania over the last couple of nights. Let's keep it going. What you got?
Soda cream.
Soda cream. It's not there. I think I know you, as in cream soda. That's, yeah. It's not there. It's not. It could have been, but it's not. Sorry. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Oh, Linda.
Hello, Linda. Where are you?
I'm in Basingstoke.
Oh, right. I was there just the other day doing some shopping. Not a lot you can say to that, is there? Linda, what you got?
Buttercream.
Buttercream. Not there. Not there. Sorry, Chucky. £500 bonus in play. Minimum prize, £900. It could be yours for a call that will cost you, on average, 60p. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Who's talking to Greg Alls now?
Helen from Bristol.
Hello, Helen. Lovely to make your acquaintance. Your answer, please.
Custard cream.
Custard cream. It's not there. David's having fun with his cream again. We'll have a look at the results, the fruit of his labours, in a moment. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
It's Margaret.
Hello, Margaret. Where are you from?
Blackburn.
You got a bit of trouble there, Margaret?
I've got a sore throat, sorry.
Oh, hey, don't apologise, love. I should apologise to you. I shouldn't have snogged you so fiercely. Margaret, your answer, please.
Custard cream.
I'm always going on about snogging, aren't I? Custard cream! Margaret! It's joining... Custard cream is joining hand cream as the most commonly said wrong answer, guys. It's not there. do you know, it's beginning to look very, very appetising all there. No, as the night goes on, I get more hungry and I'm thinking of delving in.
Get it on your suit.
Come on,
head forward. Oh, hello, who's there?
Margaret.
How you doing, Margaret?
Fine,
Oh, damn. How you doing? What's your answer?
Mascarpone
cream. Well, let's see.
That's a very good answer.
It is.
It's not there.
Oh, never mind. What have you done to you? Look at you. You could have been James Bond when you came in today, and now look at you.
I'm James Bond after the title role now.
Who would you be, Roger Moore or Sean Connery?
Oh, I'd rather Roger Moore. Made myself laugh. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
It's Cheryl.
Cheryl, did you ever think you'd see me like this?
No.
No. Is it a good thing?
Yeah.
All right, I'll leave it. Your answer, please, Cheryl.
Fresh cream.
Fresh cream, which is what this isn't. It's ultra heat treated. It's not there. It sort of goes from a solid form into liquidity and... Lovely word, isn't it? Liquidity. Can I claim dry cleaning on expenses? We've got pigeons in here. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Nathan.
Nathan! Oh, we had a Nathan earlier, so to speak. Nathan, where are you from?
Manchester.
Nathan in Manchester, good luck, as we say. Name that cream.
Cleaning cream.
Cleaning cream. Not there, Nathan. Sorry. Oh, there's some baby wipes here. Why have we got baby wipes in here? What? I suppose someone sort of preempted that with cream in the studio, this sort of thing might have happened. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
It's Keely.
Keely, hello. There's a page three girl called Keely, been in the news recently. You're not her, are you?
No.
You had to think about that, didn't you? Do you want to be a page three girl, Keely?
Not really.
All right, then. Not really, Keely. Your answer, please, lovey pie.
Whipped cream.
Whipped cream. I'm a big fan of it. It's not on the board. You know what? I get emails from people. I don't read them out, but I get emails from people saying, oh, we don't like it. Oh, you're there. We don't like it when people keep coming on saying the same answers. Thing is, there's nothing we can do about it. We take the calls at random. People are tuning in all the time. They don't hear all the wrong answers that have gone in the past. So it just happens. Hello?
Hi.
Hi. Who are you?
Sam.
Hi, Sam. Where are you from?
Portsmouth.
Sam in Portsmouth, welcome to you. Do you like me? I like you.
I don't like you.
Don't you?
Yeah, of course I do.
You just realised that I'm the man with the money, so you had to change your tune very quickly, didn't you?
Yeah.
Sam in Portsmouth, you're my 26th favourite caller of the night. Good luck.
Well, I thought it was your first.
Nope. Your answer, please.
Pseudo cream.
Pseudo cream, as in what you put on babies' bottoms.
Bottoms.
Yes, not there. Oh, what a shame. Sam didn't win. Bad luck, Sam. 0901 656 6000. £500 bonus. It's still in play. Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Who's this?
Martha.
Martha.
In London.
From where in London?
Sydenham.
Sydenham in London. That's quite pious. That's the Kent way, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was. Martha, good luck. Your answer, please.
Is it cream pie?
Cream pie. Don't zoom in on me when an answer like that is given. Cream pie. It's not there. It's not there. No cream pie. Sorry. Greg, I watch Quizmania every night. This is from Chrissy in Durham. I watch it every night and I really want to phone him, but you scare me with your hyperness at crazy times in the morning. I'm not hyper. Here I am, I'm sat on a stool, pouring cream into my face. There's nothing hyper or frightening about me. And it, oh, hang on, we've got a caller. Hello?
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 Who's, hello?
Oh, urgency and panic. Hello, who's there?
It's Dawn in Cheshire.
Dawn in Cheshire. It's Dawn in Cheshire. It's not Dawn in London. Hello, Dawn. Where are you from?
Cheshire.
No, but where in Cheshire?
Oh, Lynn, near Warrington.
Near Warrington. Oh, yes. Do you know Dave Warwick?
Yes, good friend of mine.
Is he?
Yeah.
You're lying, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. I like you. I like you. You've got a little bit of spunk about you. And I like that. Sorry?
I'm poorly.
Are you poorly? Stop the clock. Why are you poorly?
I've got a cold.
A cold what?
I've got a head cold.
Oh, a head cold. Oh, yes. No. Have you been anywhere chilly or anything?
Yes.
Where?
England.
England? Just England in general?
Yeah.
Oh, love. Well, let's see if you're going to win a big wadge of money, and if you do, you can nick off out of here for a couple of weeks. Go for it. What you got for me?
Wrinkle cream.
Winkle cream? No, wrinkle cream.
Wrinkle cream.
Oh, it's not there. I'll tell you what, we're not going to start the clock again for a moment. We're going to leave it. We're going to leave it as it is. We're going to leave that bonus in play, but we're still taking calls. So get yourself on hold. 0901 656 6000.
8 miles.
You'll like this. Come here. Come here. It's flashing. Flashy's here. By the way, if you want to email me, Greggles, Greggles, at quizmania.tv. You're a very imposing figure tonight.
I thought I'd stand like your oriental samurai bodyguard that the good guy takes on at the end, who's actually really easy to beat.
But you're really like... easy, are you?
No, I'm just playing a role.
Oh,
right. Anyway, come on, let's carry on.
An email here. I will read this, every word that's on this email, and you can see the sort of thing that sometimes slips through the net. This is from Cy McNair, and he says... Did you ever see, not hello or anything like that, did you ever see that Twilight Zone where the guy signed a contract and they cut out his tongue and put it in a jar? It wouldn't die, it just grew and pulsated and gave birth to baby tongues. Pretty cool, huh?
That's a quote from Wayne's World.
Is it really?
Yeah, when they're sitting down, they're having a meeting, and then Garth, the blonde one, he goes on about it, and it's really funny, but that's where he's got it from.
All right,
but it might actually be from a genuine Twilight Zone, Greg.
Yeah. Thanks for that, Cy McNair. Somehow that made it on the air.
Pot. Find out for yourself.
Stop it, they fart.
Nah.
No. You're live on Quizmania. Who dat dare?
Malcolm.
Merlin?
Malcolm.
Oh, beg your pardon, Malcolm. Who do you want to talk to, me or Flash?
Who's that?
It's Greggles. You're live on ITV1. This is Quizmania.
Oh, no, spray cream. The answer's spray cream. In a tin.
Pie cream.
Spray cream.
Oh, beg your pardon. Spray cream. You mean spray cream?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
I'm afraid that's the wrong answer.
Not laugh.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
That's so horrible. Your insight. I'm not taking it from you. Eat it. Come
what
on.
What am
eat.
I going to do?
Eat it.
Not eating it.
Blow somebody a kiss with it.
Blow someone a kiss. Who'd like a creamy kiss? Let's see if this next caller would like a creamy kiss. Hello?
Hello?
What's your name?
Becky.
Becky?
Yes.
Would you like a creamy kiss?
Okay.
Damn. Ready? Can you see a telly from where you are?
I can.
Becky.
Oh, Greg.
Thanks.
Well done, Greg. That was textbook.
The things I do for my art. Becky, your answer, please.
Cosmetic.
Yeah. Isn't it just... cosmetic cream for Becky. It's not there. £500 bonus still in play. 0901 656 6000. Tonight's headlines. Thank you.
That's right. Oh. You know, why I feel sick is because I can imagine eating that. And it's
off my face.
No.
If you just tuned in, by the way, my name is not Jürgen, I'm not German, this is not a film, this is live, it's Quizmania, and we are live right the way through until 5 a.m. Next caller, hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Anne,
I think I've had a bit of an accident.
Pardon?
I've had a bit of an accident.
Well, I know, I see that.
Yes. Maybe you couldn't tell without me pointing it out. Ah, I've got a bit of a cream goatee going on.
Yes, it's lovely.
It's all the rage. Your answer, please.
Whipping cream.
What cream, love?
Whipping cream.
Whipping cream.
Yes.
Okay, let's find out if whipping cream is there. It's not, but thanks for your call. 0901 656 6000. We're looking for creams. I'm just going to do a little bit of that there before it dribbles onto my expensive microphone, for which, knowing this company, I will get invoiced. Tell you more if you've if you've just tuned in. Your chance to win a luxury Valentine's hamper. We have a his and a hers to give away. And if you didn't hear the announcement earlier on, I'll tell you how you can win one in a wee while. Hello, you're live on QuizMania.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
Wayne.
Wayne. Hard to take me seriously at the moment, isn't it, Wayne?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or most of the time. Where are you from, Wayne?
Sheppey.
Sheppey, the Isle of. Good luck to you. As we say, name that cream, Wayne.
Cold cream.
Nobody said that so far. Is it there? Cold cream. Wayne, you've just won £400.
Magic.
Magic in... indeed! Someone's there with you. Who's there with you?
That's me mum.
Oh, what's her name?
Bunny.
What's her name, sorry?
Her real name's Pearl.
But what did you...
call her Bunny.
Bunny! Oh! Hello, Bunny!
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Now, Wayne, if you were any sort of lovely son, you'd let your mum play the jackpot game on your behalf.
Yeah, I will.
Are you going to do that? Put her on the phone, then.
Right, here
you're 400 safe.
Right,
hello, Bunny.
Hello.
Hello, Bunny. You all right?
Yes, thank you.
You're feeling okay?
Yes, fine.
You haven't got myxomatosis or anything?
Not yet.
Oh, sorry. Can you just put Wayne back on the phone a minute?
I will.
Thank you. Just for a second.
Hello.
Wayne?
Yep.
Were you happy with £400?
Oh, without a doubt, yeah.
Yeah. I think we forgot something.
What's that?
£500 bonus was on the screen. You'd won a total of 900.
Oh, was I?
Yeah!
Oh, that's even better. Magic.
It is better. Mathematically, it's better. Fantastic. Put your mum back on, then.
Here she is.
Lovely. Bunny!
Hello.
Just before you go back in your hutch for the night, £5,000 and blank pence. What do you think? You choose.
55.
55. Good luck. Is it for Bunny and Wayne in Sheppey? 55! It's not! But stay on the line, you two, because we need to get £900 to you in the blink of an eye. Well done to you two. Indeed, everybody else back in play, because it's time to find that big answer. If you've just tuned in, don't ask. This is QuizMania. We are live right the way through until about 4:58 or something like that. Let's bring the game back and let's put a five-minute clock on the screen. The £1,000 answer remains. This answer... that was awful. The answer is not difficult. It's not difficult. It's perfectly achievable. And if you want it, come and get it. 5 minutes. Thank you. Start the clock, please. Here we go, there. All my makeup's coming off with it. That's a shame. You're going to see how pale I really am. Ready to take the first caller. I wonder who it is. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Karen.
Hi, Karen. Where are you from?
London.
Karen, did you expect to be speaking to a grown man with cream all over his face at this time in the morning?
Not this late, no.
No, had it been 10:05, maybe. Karen, good luck. Your answer, please.
Night.
Night cream. No, no night cream. Oh, God, this is getting sticky and horrible. I've got a 1-hour drive home at the end of this. 4 minutes 14 on the clock. Come on, this is the best time to call Quizmania. Any time's a good time, but this is the best. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
George.
George, where are you from?
Mansfield.
Welcome to you, and good luck. As we say, name that cream.
Synthetic.
Oh, nobody's said that yet. Is it there? It's not there. What a great answer. We're playing, in case it's escaped your attention, for £1,000. Calls to Quizmania cost on average 60 pence. You do the maths. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
It's Damien.
Damien, hello, where are you from?
Chorley, Lancashire.
Oh, I know Chorley very, very well. Your answer, please.
Bourbon.
Bourbon cream, as in the biscuit. Nobody said that so far. This is good stuff. Not on the board. Not on the board. No bourbon cream. Sorry, mate. Good answer. Good attempt indeed. It's the sort of answer that if we could give money for wrong'uns, then that would have won something. It's not there. 0901 656 6000. I wonder who's next. It's this person. Hello, who's this?
Kerry from Preston.
Kerry, my sweetie pie, I need an answer.
Is it foundation cream?
Ooh, foundation cream. You'd have been rocked to your foundations if had it been there, but it's not. Everybody back in play. It is a speed round. 0901 656 6000. It's Quizmania live for another 2.5 hours.
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
Ian from Glenlivet, Scotland.
Hello, Ian. Good luck to you. We're looking for a £1,000 answer. Give it to me.
Bun. Bun.
Bun cream.
Bun.
Sorry. Bun.
Cream bun.
Oh, but as in a cream bun. I beg your pardon. Cream bun.
Cream bun.
No. In this case, not lovely buns. 2:05 on the clock. 0901 656 6000. That's the number to get involved. This cream's going bad under the lights now. You're live on Quizmania. Hello. Oh, no. Not there. Nobody there. We need somebody else, and we need them now. So let's do something about it. Come on, computer. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon to you. Your name, please.
Mavita.
Hello, lovey pie. Where are you from?
London.
Good lass. You're right.
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
You sound a bit sleepy, love. No disrespect, but you sound a bit sleepy.
I'm awake now, man.
Hey! Your answer then, please, honey pie.
Vanishing cream.
Oh, nobody said that so far. Vanishing cream. Is it there? It's not there. Unlucky. 1 minute left in this speed round. We need a winner. 0901 656 6000. Creams. Thanks, mate. Carry on. You're live on Quizmania. Who dat dare? Watch the mic. Hello?
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Natalie.
This is awfully soothing. Hello, Natalie, where are you from?
Plymouth.
Natalie in Plymouth, good luck. Name that cream. Natalie?
Shower cream. Bath shower cream.
Oh, shower cream, yes! Is it there? It's not. Not there. Oh, Natalie. Everybody, come on! Let's go up full on assault on this. Hello?
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Chris.
Chris, where are you from?
South Wales.
Chris in South Wales. Is any money going to the principality? Go for it.
Thrash.
Could you repeat that, please?
Thrash.
Thrush cream?
Yeah.
There are some things that you guys say that leave even me speechless. We'll do some emails in a moment. Gregalls at quizmania.tv. If you want to get in touch, who dat dare? Hello?
It's Alan.
It's Alan. Where are you from, Alan?
Mansfield.
Alan in Mansfield. Welcome to you and good luck. We wish Alan luck, don't we, everybody?
Yeah!
We do. Name that cream.
Antiseptic.
Oh! I think someone has said that before. But it's not there. It's not there, Alan. Sorry, mate. We have an international email. I'll tell you more about this in a moment, because we've got a caller coming in. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
This is Christine Shetland Isles.
Christine in Shetland, welcome to you. The last caller I think we had called Christine was a jackpot winner. How do you feel about that?
Well, hopeful.
Everything crossed. Go for it, Christine.
Hand.
And green. It's not there, Christine. Sorry, love. Sorry, lovey pie. Flash!
What?
Get your carcass over here, please, buddy. Need ya. Need a word with Flash, because an email has come in at gregalls@quizmania.tv. Giving out my email address lots tonight, because I've got last night, and hardly had anything in my box. Good evening from Dom Dent. Me and my associates are
That's
members...
Like a detective name.
Dom Dent. It does sound like a detective. Dom Dent investigates.
Private eye that's not afraid to break the law.
Yeah, himself.
If it's necessary.
He's a bit of a rogue private eye. Anyway, me and my associates are members of the Birmingham Uni Hot Drink Society. We would love to hear Flash give a shout-out for Nevs, who's our newest member. We'd also like Flash to do a little dance. You ask an awful lot, don't you? So, say hello to Nevs.
Go, Nev! Whoa!
And there's the little dance.
Hello.
Hello, sir. Your name, please.
My name's Tony.
Tony, do you like Flash's dance?
Yeah, why not?
Like
you... me when I get out. Unfortunately, all the girls run away.
Oh, no, then we'll rechristen you Georgie Porgy. Good luck to you. £1,000 answer, what you got?
Well, I'm from near Bath, and then you had somebody from Bristol just now, and yeah. I thought, well, why not Bristol cream? It's a lovely sherry.
He's going to get a free crate of sherry delivered, isn't he? Bristol cream, is it there? It's not. What a good answer. Good reasoning behind your answer. But it wasn't there. Sorry, mate. Taking lots of callers, 0901 656 6000. We've still got this £1,000 prize to give away. Hi, Gregalls. My name's Steve from Surrey. I hope this is the right address. I've just come in from the pub, and your show's even more funny than if I was sober. You're a very funny man, and Quizmania is the dogs for late-night telly. The dogs what? I don't know. And then he finishes his email by saying, right, I'm off to get a kebab. Take care. Thank you, Steve. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, who's this?
It's Christine from Ayr.
Christine, this show is the dogs, according to Steve from Surrey. Do you know what that means?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
Is it naughty?
Yeah, definitely.
Let's move on. It's the mutt's nuts. I think that's another phrase for it. Cream, give me one.
Hemorrhoid.
No hemorrhoids. I don't have hemorrhoids.
I've got a story about it.
Flash has got a story about hemorrhoids. Ladies and gentlemen, live from his mouth, Flash's hemorrhoid story.
It wasn't me.
No.
It was a member of my band that is no longer in the band, but he's a good friend. And he had this problem. And he had this special cream, which had a hilarious name, but I won't advertise it.
Part two in a moment. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
Angela.
Angela, good luck. Name that cream.
Hair removal cream.
Not been said so far. Angela. It's not there. No hair removal cream.
Well, you'll have to shave. Anyway, so this cream, right? He had this problem, hemorrhoids, and he had this cream, and he was hiding it in his flat because he didn't want girls to see it if they came around and Obviously not. So I took it and I put it on top of his shaving light so that it would be illuminated for the whole world to see. But it actually heated it up, and when he went to use it, he had piping hot hemorrhoid cream. Classic.
You're live on Quizmania. Hello. Hello? Hello? Oh, I'm glad someone's there so we can move away from Flashy's friend's hot hoop. Who's there, please?
Margaret Belfast.
Margaret, hello.
Hello.
Hello, you're right.
Yeah.
Are you normally up at 2:30 in the morning?
Yes.
Are you really? Why is that? Can I ask why?
Watching your programme.
Oh, what a beautiful thing you've just said. We want to reward you, but we can only do it if you give us a matching answer as to what's locked in the computer. Go for it.
Apple cream.
Can you repeat that for me, darling?
Apple cream.
Apple cream. Apple?
Yeah, apple
cream. As in what was shot off William Tell's head?
Yes, yes.
Apple cream?
Apple cream, yes.
Is it there? It is, like a turnover. It's not there. It's not there. This is getting terribly frustrating, Quizmaniacs. We got £1,000 going begging. We want it to go. 0901 656 6000. It's a cream special. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
Pauline.
Hello, Pauline. Where are you from?
Leicester.
Pauline in Leicester. Good luck to you, as we say. Give us a cream.
Custard.
Custard cream. Is that on the board? It's not there. Oh, I'm really stinking that cream all over me earlier, if you weren't watching, and it is really turning rather rancid, and that's why the camera's right over there, and everyone else is far back to how they usually are. Hello!
Hello! Hiya.
Hi, who's this?
It's Scott.
Scott, where are you from, Scott?
From Middlesbrough.
Scott in Middlesbrough, good luck. Middlesbrough did have a game last night, didn't they?
Yes, they did. 1-0.
You won 1-0. Who did you beat?
Coventry.
Coventry?
Yeah, yes, we did.
So you're through to the last 16 in the FA Cup?
We are indeed.
Good luck to you. Good luck to all teams, just in case I get any hate mail. Your answer, please, Scott.
Exfoliating cream.
Oh, it sounds good. Is it there? Exfoliating cream. It's not there. We'll have another look at all your new photos in a moment. So stand by. If you've sent a photo in recently to Greggles at quizmania.tv, hit record on your video. You could be on the telly in a moment. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Craig.
Craig, welcome to you and good luck. As we say, win £1,000.
Cheers.
What are you going for?
Chantilly.
Chantilly cream? You're using your noggin. That is good stuff. Is it there?
It comes from.
I know where it comes from. It's not there, though. Sorry, mate. 0901 656 6000. What am I doing now? Oh, right, yes. We have the return of a new game, a new-ish game, in just a moment. Have a look at this. This is. Yes. This is a game called Sink or Swim. It's coming up as soon as this game ends. What we will do, we'll put an everyday object into that tank of water. You've got to tell me, simply by phoning in, if it's going to sink or if it swims. If you're right, you win. If you're not, well, I think it opens the game up for everybody else, doesn't it? So that's coming up in just a moment. We have another caller. Hello? Hello? You're on Quizmania. Who dat dare?
Somebody's there. Hello? 3, 2... 1. Oh. Goodbye.
Nobody there. Let's try another. Come on, computer. Give me somebody who is there. You're live. Hello.
Hello.
Ah, hello. Who's this?
Sammy.
Hello, Sammy. Where are you from?
Port her down.
I haven't touched her. Sammy, your answer, please.
Oat cream.
Could you repeat that, please?
Milk. Cream. M-I-L-K.
Gotcha. Thank you. Milk. Cream. Is it there? It's not. It's not there. Sorry. We're still looking for this £1,000 answer. Whilst we continue looking for another caller, have another look at the Board of Love. We put some of these on the screen earlier. These are all new. They're all coming down after tonight's show, so we can put some new photos up. Oh, there's Emma Cunningham and a friend who emailed me earlier, who had a Greggles sleepover last night, and I forgot to mention her. Her and her gang. Did they what? They haven't made T-shirts, but I do know some people who have made Yakuba Kakas T-shirts, Wadge T-shirts. It's all good stuff. Oh, look. Oh, look. No. These are all you lot. And if you want to email a photo in, greggles@quizmania.tv, but we want specific kinds of photos for our Valentine's competition. We'll tell you more about that in a while. We have another caller. Hello.
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
Rachel.
Rachel, where are you from?
From Bolton.
Rachel, in Bolton, the land of Vernon and Peter Kay, even though they're not related. Your answer, please.
Spilt cream.
Spilt?
Yep.
Spilt cream! It's not there. They say, don't they, don't cry over spilt milk. I suppose you can cry over spilt cream if it's not there on the board and not worth £1,000. 0901 656 6000. We want another caller. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
This is Mark.
Mark, hello to you. Where are you from?
I'm from Devon.
Mark in Devon, good luck. Cream. Devon cream, go for it.
UHT cream.
As in ultra heat treated. Is it there? It's not there. Good answer, buddy. But not on the board. Turning out to be another one of those frustrating games, we are left lingering on one answer. Let me once again assure you that the one answer that we're looking for, you do know. Hello?
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
Eileen.
Eileen, so do I. where are you from?
Wicker Market in Suffolk.
Wicker Market?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I've never heard of that. Is that Woodbridge. An actual... Sorry?
Woodbridge, Suffolk.
Is that an actual market, is it?
No, they don't have a market now. They used to.
Way back when?
Pardon?
Way back when, in the olden days.
Oh, yes.
What sort of market was it?
When they sold cattle and fresh fruit and veg, things like that.
Oh, wow. And now it's just houses.
No, they still have a smaller market.
Oh, right. So they don't have, like, cows. They have, like, little mice and...
Little stuff, yeah.
Yeah, and ants. Anyway, lovely chatting. Could go all night, but I can't because I've got to ask you for an answer.
My answer, squirty cream.
No. A squirty cream?
Yes.
It's not there, my lovely. We've got to do something about this. 5 minute clock on the screen. Close up of Bold. Speed round!
It's a speed round.
It is a speed round. Taking as many calls as we can. Any time a good time to call Quizmania, but this is the best. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who dat there?
This is Sheila.
Hello, Sheila. Have you got your wheels on?
Got my wheels on.
Your answer, please.
I think it's coconut cream.
Oh! Is it there?
It's a speed round!
0901 656 6000. One answer to find. Creams. Hello, who's on the line, please?
It's Margaret again.
Margaret again?
Yeah, I've got a sore throat, don't forget.
I've not forgotten, love. I can tell by the... Margaret, go for it. What have you got?
Buttercream.
Oh, Margaret, unlucky again. I'm sorry. 0901 656 6000. That is the key to your success. You've got to give us a call if you want to be in with a chance of a grand, at least. Hello?
Hello,
who's this, please?
Martin.
Martin, where are you from?
Bradford.
Good luck, Martin. What you got?
Capillary cream.
Brilliant answer. Capillary cream. Is that on the board? It's not there. I thought that could have been it. I thought that could have been the answer that won Martin £1,000 that ended the game, but it wasn't. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
Lynn.
Lynn, good luck. What's your answer?
Curdled cream.
Could you repeat that, please?
Curdled cream.
Curdled cream!
Yeah!
I'm covered in it, curdled cream!
Suspicious!
It's not there! Not there! Curdled cream. Oh! Ah! Sorry, just for a moment, I thought you said car dog cream. Car dog cream? Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
This is Stuart.
Hi, Stuart, where are you from?
I'm from Buckinghamshire.
Whereabouts?
Milton Keynes.
Oh, real Keynes. Yeah. Your answer, please.
Depilatory cream.
Sorry, what?
Depilatory.
Depilatory. Not there. Not there. No depilatory cream. Not sure I actually know what that is. Depilatory cream. There's something to tap into the internet when I get home. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who are you?
It's Anne.
Hello, Anne.
Hiya.
Hiya. Where are you from?
Preston.
Preston. Anne, you sound lovely.
Oh, thank you.
I want to stroke your eyes. Well, that's something you're not offered every day, is it?
I mean, too late in the night.
Oh, I'll come round at 8:05 tomorrow. What's your answer?
Cleansing.
Cleansing cream. Not on the board. It is a speed round. We're doing all we can to get a right answer from you. But I'm afraid we're just hitting brick wall after brick wall. You're live on Quizmania. Hello.
It's Dina.
Dina, welcome to you. Where are you from?
Luton.
Dina in Luton. You've got a sexy, husky voice.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Anyway, your answer, please.
Coconut cream.
Coconut cream for Dina. Not there. Sorry, Dina. We are still looking for a winner. You can take part. If you've never phoned us before, don't be scared of speaking to me. This is not frightening. This is not like going for a car journey with Britney Spears. Call me now, 0901 656 6000. If you're over 18, you can take part. If it's not your phone, you must get the bill payer's permission. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
Penny.
Penny, where are you from?
Braintree, Essex.
Braintree, Essex. Are you really? A stereotypical one, or you're just from Essex?
Just from Essex.
Your answer, please.
Antiseptic.
Antiseptic. It is there. It's not there. 0901 656 6000 if you want free entry on the web. Full terms and conditions as well appear on itv.com/quizmania. 60 pence a call, whether you're selected or not. 60 pence, that is, from a BT landline. Other networks may vary. Hello?
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
It's Maria.
Maria, welcome to you. Any money going north of the border this time? Go for it.
Is it cream tea?
Cream tea? Well, cream tea, yeah, it could be there, is it there? It's not there! Oh, no, Maria! Not there. We'll take one more caller. We're there. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
Rita.
Rita, where are you from?
South Wales.
Rita, you're sounding very, very jolly. Can I ask why?
I think I know the answer.
Oh, well, let's have it from you. Go for it.
Synthetic cream.
Synthetic cream. It's just not the answer we're looking for. I'm so sorry. Everybody back in play. Look at the answers that are there so far. They go from the bottom upwards, from the obvious to the not so obvious. But all of these you've heard of: single, sour, cold, salad, clotted, shaving, barrier. Stop the music, please. Thank you very much indeed. Can we have some spooky lighting, please? No. Perfect, thank you. Okay, we've tried to give you a free shot at this, and we've been, there's the answer, and you've been going there, you've been going there, and we're just going wide of the mark constantly. So, I'm gonna give you a clue. Now, normally, you would use a spray or a roll-on, one of these. It's not deodorant, okay? It's not deodorant, it's the other, so it's anti-something, all right? Stops you sweating under your armpits! So, it's that. It's just that. Posh people use this in cream form, you see. It's a more expensive version of a roll-on or a spray-on. And it's worth £1,000. At the moment. Because we're going to up the ante. We're going to bung more money in the pot. We'll stick another £100 on it as well. £1,100 for this. £1,000 plus £100. And maybe we'll add a further £5,000 to it if you win the jacking pot.
Hello.
So what do you think? I know you know the answer. It's all a matter now of if you pick up the phone or not. Somebody, in the next few minutes, is going to win minimum prize, £1,100, for a 60 pence phone call. 60 pence on average. If you call from a mobile, it'll cost a bit more in most instances. From some mobile networks, it costs even less. How does that work? I don't know. 0901 656 6000. Ready to take a caller at any time. Just while we're waiting for our caller on this, hope you're lucky. Got an email here from Sarah Mount. Sarah Mount, pleasant name. Mount Pleasant. All right, OK, I'm nearly gone. Nigel Mitchell here in a moment. Hi, Greggles, love the show. I think you're amazing, so funny and entertaining. Yes. I've noticed that you're always reading everyone else's horoscopes, but unfortunately the coffee beans never seem to inform you of your impending fate. Very true. I myself, says Sarah, am highly trained in the art of reading the cocoa powder. And yesterday morning, they showed me a reading for you, and here it comes. This is my horoscope, according to Sarah. Today, you'll be told by your friend that the latest copy of the celebrity gossip magazine on the table contains a picture of you. Unable to contain your excitement, you rush to the magazine in question to inspect the article, only for that rather embarrassing photo of you naked in Benidorm to fall out of it onto the floor. You'd been wondering where that was. How does Sarah Mount know about my naked escapade in Benidorm? She says, what do you think? I think it's spooky. Am I ready to take my cocoa powder reading skills to a more professional level? I think you are, love. Yakuba Kakas to you. That's from Supernatural Sarah. And there's about 30 kisses at the bottom of that as well. Hi, Sarah. Thank you very much indeed. Anyone else who wants to predict my future, please don't. Flash. Here, please, mate. An email from Mark Williams.
Say hello to Mark Williams, please.
Isn't that somebody famous?
Yes, yeah, a snooker player, isn't it? And Mark Williams is also Mark Williams who was in the Fast Show.
What's he look like?
What's he look like? He, sort of like this. Anyway, Mark says, hi there, I was just wondering who you thought would win in a Rocky rematch with Greggles starring as Rocky and Flash playing Apollo Creed for the Quizmania Heavyweight Championship of the World!
That would never happen, Greg, because we couldn't possibly turn against each
other. We don't come to blows, do we?
No.
No, as in punching.
But I wouldn't be Apollo Creed.
Why? He was a slaphead, wasn't he?
I can't even... No.
Oh, no, he wasn't.
But I would be Dolph Lundgren's character.
All right, well, you'd be Dolph Lundgren there, and I'll be... You know, we can act it out. Because I know that the Dolph Lundgren and Sylvester Stallone, they were pals.
Let's do the end. I've knocked you out, and you're trying to get up, okay? Referee. We need a referee.
Oh, we need a referee. Okay, Sky's going to referee this. So, if we can loosen the shot on camera three, then, so we can get all this in. So thank you very much indeed.
I'm about to knock you out, all right?
Okay. But in an amazing twist of fate, sorry, hang on a minute, hang on. There's one person spoiling this at the moment, and that's the referee.
What did you do?
The referee.
Supposed
to count him out,
but you're supposed to be counting him out.
Yeah. Oh. He's got a stub there like that.
He gets up at the last minute.
Get involved.
Oh, okay. Do it again, really?
No. Oh.
It's going again. Hang on, I wasn't ready. No, that's cheating, isn't it?
I haven't hit yet.
When do I start counting?
When you start counting? When
he's down.
Oh, okay. I'm ready.
I'm feeling pretty down right now.
I will break you.
Why did we do it this time?
I
I spat in your face.
You did actually, yeah, right in there.
He's down!
And now all the Russians cheer Rocky.
Yeah.
Whatever. Let's get on with it.
Yeah, thanks for that idea. If you got any more ideas like that, please keep them to yourself. £1,100 for this final answer on this game. The clue, once again, most people use an aerosol or a roll-on form of this, but there is a cream version. Anti-what? Anti-what? It's as simple as that. It's as simple as that. Not roll-on, not aerosol, in cream form, anti-something, put it under your arms. We've had to virtually give you the answer because you just didn't come up with it. So waiting for another caller, we could take a caller at any time. Got an email here from someone who's emailed before, Spiky Edgehog, that's what he calls himself. Hi there, Greggles. And he's written a list of things that I am using the initial letters of the word yakabakakas. So, hi there, Greggles. You are completely, with a K, you've got to allow for poetic license, you are completely crazy and belong in a kibbutz along with kittens, kebabs and scarecrows. That's some Spiky Edgehog, thanks for that. If you want to email me, greggles@quizmania.tv, I read them all. Any email that you send me, I read them all, even those. I read them all, but only some can make it onto the show. Oh, here's a nice one. From Reese Stevens. Oh, Greggles, I watch you every night with my gran. I think you're one funny, funny man. Yakabakakas is a great word. I tried writing it with my elbows. And this is what I came up with. We can get a shot of that, please, on camera too. He tried typing on his computer keyboard the word yakabakakas, and underlined in red is how it came out. You really don't get out much, do you? You really don't get out much, Reese. But there we are. I don't know if you saw that closer. Let's get another close-up of that. This is what happens, or sometimes happens, if you try to type yakabakakas with your elbow on a computer keyboard. It's all pretty random. Thank you for that. I've told you a few times already tonight about how you can be a winner in our Valentine's competition. I haven't got time to tell you again, but someone who's got plenty of time to fill, 2 hours of it, after 3 o'clock, it's Nigel Mitchell. He's going to be with you in just a little while. He's going to tell you how you could win one of two luxury hampers. There's one for him and one for her. It's so lovely. Right now, we need that winner. If you're already on hold, you could be selected at random. Good work. If you're not on hold yet, I tell you what, it's going to be a matter of moments, maybe seconds, before that caller is taken. It's all random. It's all luck as to who gets on the air. But you've heard the clue to this answer. For £1,100, that £1,000 and that bonus, not only will you get £1,100, but also you'll have a shot at the jackpot as well. So, the clue one final time. We know this stuff as, or mainly, as a roll-on or an aerosol. However, cream form, you can get it in cream form as well. Anti-something. It stops your armpits from getting all wet and sweaty. What's the answer we're looking for? Flash has just informed me that he's been called an aerosol.
Oh, mate, I think I'm getting confused.
I think you are getting it mixed up, mate, yeah. He's one big aerosol. What are you going to do? I ask you this question every night. Indeed, I'm asked the same question every night, but I'll ask you again, are you in or are you out? It comes in roll-on form, it comes in aerosol form, but it also comes in cream form. Anti-what? Stops your armpits from going all khaki and sticky and tacky and... And in the case of Lee Evans, like Niagara Falls. He does sweat, doesn't he? He loses about 2 stone after every show, does Lee Evans. Do you know that? My goodness me. If ever there's a water shortage, get him in! Any moment. Right now! When better than the present? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who are you?
I'm Janice.
Janice? Did he say Janice?
Yeah.
Hello, Janice, where are you from?
I'm from Birmingham.
Janice, did you hear the clue?
Yeah.
For £1,100, what's the answer?
The answer is antiperspirant.
I know what you mean. Antiperspirant.
Yeah, antiperspirant. That's right.
Janice, you've just won £1,100! Let it out! Let it out! Come on! You're going to explode if you don't.
No, it's really late now.
I know it's really late. Have you got neighbours, have you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why. Oh, how considerate and lovely. Keep it bottled up till about 10:30. You'll be all right. You can explode then. You've got £1,100. Let's see if we can take you over the 6 grand mark. There's £5,000 here to be won. The 1,100 you've won is safe. So tell me, please, your guess as to what this two-digit figure is. What do you think?
43. Yeah.
If it is the answer that we're looking for, that's great. If it's not, still no worries. You've still got 1,100 quid. It's up to you. So, let's find out. It's not the answer we're looking for. So, bang goes that for someone else to play. £1,100 there for Janice in Birmingham. Everybody back in play. Nigel Mitchell is next. He's got a great game for you involving fluids.
You're a lovely man, but I don't want a cream kiss from you.
No, I know. I was just about to shake your hand. Can you smell it?
I can.
It's gone all rancid.
Do you know what? By the way, good morning, Great Britain.
Nigel Mitchell, everybody.
Thank you for being here. I did a show once for this fabulous channel up in Nottingham called Mad For It.
Oh,
yes. Some bright sparks idea in the production office to have a guy called Pie Man on the show who simply went round each week and just pied everyone. And they provided us with transport to and from the studios, i.e. a train.
Yeah.
And I got pied, didn't have time for a shower before I had to go back on the train and went home smelling of dairy produce all the way.
Oh, and the smell gets worse.
It's nice.
Doesn't it just?
Mrs. Scott's in for a treat this morning.
Isn't she just?
How are you? You all right?
I'm all right, yeah, apart from being rancid. What have we got here?
Well, this is, my friend, a sink or swim game.
Right.
It's an old favourite. Now, I know you've been talking about cream for the last couple of hours, and I'm a little bit disappointed that I haven't got to talk about that, because I do love that subject. However, this morning, I would like you to have a look at my melon. Here it is. Would you like to hold my melon?
I'll have a little prod.
There it is. Fabulous.
Right.
Will this sink or swim, Greggles? What do you reckon?
That's the question.
Well, that is the question. Let me hover it over the tank. The tank magique. Here
drop
it is.
It. Well, drop it.
I'm not going to drop it.
It'll ruin the game if you drop it. There's pressure on you. It's live television if you drop it.
Don't tickle me under the arm. I know what you like. Anyway.
What am I like?
Here's my melon. This is a ripe melon.
Right.
Thank you. Are you holding? No, we won't do that. 0901 656 6000. I'm holding my melon.
That's honeydew, isn't it?
I think what is it? Is this cantaloupe or honeydew? I'm not really up on my melon knowledge.
I think it's honeydew.
It's definitely not watermelon.
No,
that wouldn't fit in the tank.
No, big green orifice. No, an orifice is a hole, isn't it?
Hmm. It depends if it's an inverted watermelon.
An inverted orifice.
I'll leave you to think on that. So, will it sink or swim? 0901 656 6000. 0901 656 6000. Look.
You're teasing, aren't you?
I'm dunking.
So the question is, when you let go of that, will it stay above the water or stay under the water?
What do you predict?
I wouldn't like to say, I don't want to swerve you either way. I don't know which way you will go.
Do you think it'll affect it if I do it horizontally or vertically?
That's a good question. I wonder how many people watching now have filled a bowl full of water and grabbed a melon and are doing this for themselves. Maybe that's the way to do this.
This is it. Have you ever dunked your melons in a fish tank before? 0901 65...
6.
6,000. Cool.
Now.
And.
Win.
£250. Guaranteed.
2:38 on the clock. In that amount of time, we're going to be finding a winner. Hopefully. First caller might be right. You do realise the first person through, if they're wrong, what do we do then?
Well, we keep going till we get a right answer.
Well, that's going to be well. You've got to be right.
So, you tell us, we drop it, we're going to drop our melon live on national television, and if you're wrong, we take another call. And obviously, we'll remove the melon from the tank to give you another chance.
God, I stink.
Let's have a go. You do smell lovely. Oh, is it fresh?
Not now.
Oh, dear. I'll tell you what. I'd spray the house now, as your missus got lots of potpourri.
I'm not going to be allowed in the house tonight.
Potpourri.
It's another night in the garage for Greggles.
I'm not going to say it.
No, don't.
No, don't. 1 minute 44. 0901 656 6000. We'll definitely take a call before that clock reaches zero. Call us now.
I'll watch the clock.
You watch the clock. I'm watching the melon. And I'll watch you as well. 0901 656 6000. This is so easy. Come and grab the easiest 250 quid of your life. When I drop my melon, will it sink or swim? 0901 656 6000. 60p from a VT landline. Other networks may vary. Please remember, that is whether you are selected or not. And you can get free web entry and all the other terms and conditions on our website, itv.com/quizmania.
72 seconds.
Oh, you're a bit good at that, aren't you? You've done this before.
Oh, I'm always watching the clock, particularly this time of night.
Start the car. 0901 656 6000.
I'm coming on when you're coming on tomorrow night. I can't wait.
Are you?
Yeah.
Do you know, I noticed when you started this morning here on ITV1 at about 1 o'clock, and you went, "Hi, I'm Greggles, I'm with you till 3, and then Nigel Mitchell till 5.
You're watching, were you?
I'll be doing that tomorrow. 0901 656... Actually, I'm not working tomorrow, so but I'll be saying it from home. Will it sink? Will it swim?
Will it sink? Will it swim?
There's a song in there somewhere.
Is there?
Right, I don't know.
Oh, the singing and... Oh,
0901 656 6000. If you're right, you get 250 quid. Yes, listen, I was watching upstairs in the office. You promised us a Wadge song earlier on. Maybe you could incorporate sink or swim into your Wadge
song. I'll do it now.
Off you go. You've got 15 seconds.
Wadge!
Oh. Yeah, where's the sink or swim in there? Time's running out. No, we're going to take a caller
Can't get sink or swim into a Wadge song.
Well, you can try. Next time I see you, I want a sink or swim Wadge.
Caller!
Oh! Hello, who's there?
It's Angela.
Angela, where are you calling from, Angela?
I'm calling from Rochdale.
Alan, Angela from Rochdale, have you often held a melon above a fish tank?
No.
Well, there's a first time for everything. And tonight, it's your decision. Will it sink or swim? What do you reckon?
Swim.
Decisions been made.
You're saying swim?
It's a weird one.
Okay.
Go either way.
Angela, good luck. In 3, 2, 1, I'm going to release the melon. You say swim.
Yes.
And it is, yes, there's
a good inch. Nigel, there's a good inch below the melon.
It's a swimmer! Yes! Congratulations! I bet you've never said there's a good inch below the melon before, Greg. Go and wash your hair, clean yourself up. When are you back?
I'll see you tomorrow night at 3 o'clock.
When are you back?
3 o'clock tomorrow night.
I missed Angela, when's he back?
3 o'clock tomorrow night.
Lovely. Enjoy your journey home.
Thanks, mate.
I'd open the window. Angela, come with me. You've just won yourself £250. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
It doesn't end there. Let's have a look at the Quizmania jackpot. Now, have you seen this before?
Yes, I have.
OK, well, there it is. In all its glory, I just need 2 digits from you. If they match the digits that are inside my envelope, you win £5,000. Go for it.
36.
Best of luck. Let's find out. 36. Is it there?
Oh.
Oh, Angela, it's not. But never mind. Listen, hang on the line. We'll get all your details and we'll make sure you get that money within one working week. Thank you very much, Greg Scott. See you tomorrow at 3 a.m. So, good morning, Great Britain. How are you? My name's Nigel Mitchell. Thank you for tuning in. Thanks for being an insomniac with us this morning. It's great to have you there. We've got plenty of games lined up for you, as ever, so stay with us. And, yes, it's an extended show tonight. We are on the air all the way through until 5 a.m. 5 a.m. Because you love us so much, we've been extended. And so tonight, we have plenty of cash to give away. Hopefully, another jackpot. You never know, it could happen. But to get to the jackpot, you have to do these, OK? You have to play our games to get access to the jackpot. We're going to start on my bit this morning with a dingbat. A ding. So, what do you reckon? It's push the, and that's an envelope there. So, push the, what? Find the phrase. 0901 656 6000 for £250. You saw how easy the last game was. This is very playable as well. Call us. 0901 656 6000. Push the... Say what you see, in the immortal words of an ITV great. It's a very easy game, and do you know what? I know I've only just started, but already I'm going to annoy the accountants here at Quizmania. Double money. So it's a great time to call. No going to bed. Stay with me till 5. Plenty of cash up for grabs this morning, and plenty of these, hopefully, as well. Double money right now. £500 up for grabs just for saying what's on the screen. I could take a caller at any second. 0901 656 6000. £500 up for grabs right now if you take part and you get a go at our jackpot as well. So it's me till 5. I'm joined by the Quizmania Massive as well. This morning they consist of the lovely Debbie Collins, who's currently arranging a hamper. I'll come on to the hampers in just a short while. but you could win them. You could win. There she is. Hi, Debs.
Hi.
Good morning. Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning.
Morning.
Morning. Morning. Also, my other partner in crime this morning is the man who needs no introduction. Eat it! We finished the cream game.
I know.
And... the sky is high. Here he is. Sky's in the studio as well. My old mate Sky. Morning, Sky.
Good morning, Nigel.
Good morning, Sky.
Good morning.
Good morning. Right, 0901 656 6000. They're all here with me till 5. I'd love it if you could stay as well. Double money right now for push the something. Say what you see on the screen. Surely it's time, gang, for Do You Remember?
Do you remember?
Come in. Come in. Flash and Sky, come in. I had an email about this.
Yeah.
This is from Andrew. This is a positive one. We always say that we think this bit of the show is rubbish, right?
I think it's workable.
It's workable. We're not really. You're floating in the puzzle.
I feel like it.
Yeah, look at that.
Pretty cool.
You've got a puzzle for a body. That's fabulous.
Isn't it? It looks like my arms aren't actually part of my body.
Yeah, that's fabulous.
It's not on the stick.
It looks like it's a flying saucer.
You got to put it with it.
Stop this madness.
I think you could be one of these people who stands on the street corners, like with the golf signs, but you could have the puzzles instead.
We're saying, ding back.
Yeah, ding back. Ding back this way. Listen, Andrew Jones, thank you very much indeed for your email. He says, do you remember is great. Keep it. That's what we like. Thank you very much indeed. Flash isn't... You're not too sure. Not too sure, I'll be honest with you.
I think it's the unison
Sky scene. Loves it. Are you ready?
I quite is.
Ready for this? Right. First...
You half mail.
No. Not yet. I half mail later. Yeah. If you've sent half mail through, I will do it.
Do
in the
remember?
Meantime, do you remember Thursday, the 9th of February, OK? This is what the day is, yeah? On Thursday, the 9th of February, 1942, soap rationing began in Britain.
Do you remember?
Didn't last very long, did it? Soap rationing, because then you got Emmerdale, and you got like Coronation Street. You got all of them.
But they were so a lot many shorter. They were 30 seconds.
They were shorter then. On this day, Thursday, the 9th of February, 2002, Will Young became the first pop idol.
How could I forget?
Yeah. No, it's not called out. It's called out. Do you remember?
I know. I'm just spicing things up a bit.
Okay, right, do you remember?
Okay, sorry.
Do you remember? Right, ready? Okay.
Do you want to remember?
Oh, you got to do it properly.
All right, sorry.
Okay. I went right in and it said it was rubbish.
Go on.
Okay.
Well, I think we're not helping the cause, really, are we?
Ready? Do you remember?
Brilliant. That camera. By the way, if you ever meet Will Young, take some cotton wool. He hates it. Really scared of cotton wool, William. True fact. Really? On this true story. On this day in 2004, Kerry McFadden won the third series of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here.
Do you remember?
And that's Do You Remember?
Well,
is that it?
Yeah,
yeah.
Let's do it again.
I've got an extra Do You Remember.
Have you? There's only three, rule of three.
OK, well, we'll do it another.
Well,
do you want to hear it?
Well, whisper it.
Well, no, because I've got a microphone. I mean, you can't
whisper in TV, Nigel. Why not? Because people can hear you.
No, they can't. No one can hear us.
They can hear your voice when you're asleep. No one can. They can't hear this. No, they can't hear this. What are you going to...
I was going to say, do you remember the old meatballs advert that went tasty, tasty, very, very tasty?
Yeah,
and
but
do you remember who did it? Who was the voice?
Did that happen on Thursday the 9th of February?
Well, I'm sure they showed it.
Oh,
Do I
have to explain this feature to you? I know it's a rubbish feature, but do you have to explain it to you?
Okay, all right. Do you remember that?
Yes.
You do?
But it didn't happen on Thursday the 9th of...
I bet you it did. Do you remember who did the voice?
No.
Ross Kemp. Grant Mitchell from EastEnders.
Oh, yes.
Really? Is that true?
Tasty.
Find out for yourself.
It's the only way.
Find out for yourself.
Look it up.
Thanks. Send us your emails about Do You Remember. There he is. Nigel at quizmania.tv if you would like to email me. Nigel at quizmania.tv. I have plenty of emails to read out between now and the end of the show at 5 o'clock. And some brilliant Hoffmails as well. We'll do some Hoffmails later. Right now, though, double money!
Woo!
Double money! For Find the Phrase. Push the what? Push the what? Oh, no, 1-656-6000, £500 up for grabs right now, plus a go at our jackpot as well. Push the what? That's an envelope, by the way. So, push it. What do you reckon? Push the what? It's this easy, seriously, if you're sitting there going, there must be, there's no catch. 0901-656-6000, you get £500 for this and a shot at our Quizmania jackpot as well, which could go again tonight. You never know. So, push the what? Push the what? That's an envelope. So you just need to complete the phrase. Call me now. There's no clock on the screen. I could take a call at any time. And if you'd like to be the next winner of some fabulous cash, then dial me up right now. Like this person has done. Good morning. Who's there?
Hi, it's Julie.
Hello, Julie. Are you normally up at this time of the night, Julie?
No, I'm not normally.
You're not?
No.
How come you're up tonight, then?
I just got to go to Lou.
Well, sorry to interrupt. Have you been?
Pardon?
Have you been? Yeah, oh, that's a relief.
Wash my hands.
Oh, good. We don't want to keep you, you know, if you've got something to do. Anyway, it's lovely to have you there. Did you come on? Did you see Do You Remember? And that's what kept you in?
It is, yeah.
Yeah, well, see.
Does she remember the meatballs?
Do you remember? No, we're not going to do the meatballs. Never mind. Listen, Julie, push the what?
Push the envelope.
Let's find out if you just won £500. You have! Congratulations! I tell you what. It's lucky that you needed to go to the loo.
It is, yes.
Because you woke up, switched the telly on, and you just won £500.
Oh, thank you very much.
Imagine if you hadn't have had that nightcap.
I know.
Never would have happened. But listen, congratulations, £500 is yours. Let's get the Quizmania jackpot check up. Here it is, it's worth £5,000. Give me some digits, Julie. What do you reckon?
29.
Let's find out, Julie, if you are right. Congratulations. Whatever happens, it was worth going to the loo. I'm afraid it's not the answer that we're looking for on our Quizmania jackpot check this time round, but stay on the line, Judy. You can go back to bed very soon, but first of all, we need to take your details to get you £500 for saying push the envelope. Thanks for waking up and joining us. So there we go, that's how easy it is to win. If you've just got up, maybe for a little bit of a toilet break in the middle of your sleep and you've just switched us on, hello, welcome to the show, you're watching Quizmania, my name's Nigel. Stay with us till 5 if you can. If you're suffering from insomnia, this is the place to be. It's Insomniacs are us here. We're Quizmania, we're here 7 nights a week, most of the time anyway. And right now, we're giving you the chance to win £250 guaranteed once again and a go at our jackpot as well, if you can find the country. Yeah. It is that. If you're thinking, oh, that's that. Yes, it is that. So give us a call now. 0901-656-6000. NACDAA. Nectar. Have you ever heard of Nectar? Obviously not. I don't know if it does. Flash, does Nectar exist?
It does.
Where does it?
Quellon 5.
Quellon 5, okay. If you're not from Quellon 5, probably haven't heard of this place. So, rearrange the letters and find the country. It's not Nakhdar, but it's something else.
Nakhdar.
It's a great word, isn't it? Nakhdar. I think we should do this in the English dictionary.
Probably
we should.
Klingon.
You reckon it's Klingon for something? Nakhdar. Could well be. Today, however, we would like you to rearrange these letters and find the country. There's a flag there to help you as well. I love this show. There's a flag there to help you as well. You'll find it north of the United States of America. It's sort of on one side of Niagara Falls, isn't it? 0901 656 6000. It's got a motto in French, I'm being told. I lied. It's in Latin. Why do I listen to them? It means the motto. Is this the motto?